wake up.
Vukani.
Devil cannot claim.
Satan anashkoe to
own the land. When they are children of God, it's not possible. I remember the time when they were put in the covenant box of God with the God of other foreign. Yes, and then they put him in that in the same room.
Dagon.
What happened to Dagon? He fell down.
I will ask.
And then what happened? They woke him up.
Baba Mufusha.
And then they left.
Bafaba.
He fell down again.
And
then they brought him up.
Mufusha.
This the third time or the second time he fell down. And everything was broken. Why was that happening? He was saying, this is the greatest God that I cannot stand with. He fell the face down to submit and worship the God of Israel. So why is God or the foreign gods sharing the territory with you? It's because they put you in chapter 1 and they will never come to they put you in chapter 2. They will never come back. They know if we get there, we are
absolutely.
We have to be in chapter 1. Put the children of God in chapter 2. We stay in chapter 1. When we are in chapter 1, determine how much they live, their finances, how much they must get. And even when they get that money, steal from them. The reason you are suffering is your fault. Not your pastor. It's your fault. The servant of God is telling you the truth. You decide
where now live your own life.
Chapter 2. The servant of God cannot live the life of chapter 1 for you. Our purpose, our assignment is to tell you the truth. Jesus was doing the same thing.
Yes,
to tell you the truth, but not force you to follow the truth.
I forced to go.
He can only advise you.
Yeah, no,
to say, I advise you to follow the truth. But if you decide to
leave
in chapter 2,
not
the angel will be your Lord.
Satan,
even when you call Jesus, your Savior, the name of Jesus will be useless to your life. People's will do whatever they want in your family, in your life, because you are living in the place where you don't
have to be.
You are the covenant. You are the warrior. You are the head, not the tail. What is the tail? What is the head?
You
in chapter 2. The heads will be locked up.
Yeah, if
I see what's the deal, who are in control in Shukudu? That is the Holy Spirit. That is in Shukudu. If you are blind, you are in chapter 2. If you don't see what is happening, you call the name of Jesus. But you don't see who's in control of the
whole world.
You are in chapter 2. You need to go back. Run to chapter 1.
What
decisions are made? One person in this place.
Yeah,
decide on how things should be
here.
What must they do?
Run
to chapter 1. Father, I'm taking over my local position. Where everything is to be put. Jesus,
you don't
need to be a pastor. You don't need to be a pastor. You need to be saved. You need to live the right life. You've got the authority. Whatever that you mention, it shall come to pass. Let me say this when I close. There was another servant of God in Nigeria, a powerful servant of God. The witch is beside him. The wishes of the whole world. They decided that we are going to have a meeting. A single man says, no one will have a meeting here.
Who can stop
the kingdom of the devil? The journalist.
They
took the news and go to the head of the witches.
There's
a second pastor
in the
who says, no one would have the meeting. And that witch said to go and tell him that not even God can stop us. They went to the servant of God. They say, even your God cannot stop
him.
He cannot stop them. He is right. There's no way that God can waste this time to stop him. I will stop him. And then they went.
Told you that which.
Says he will stop you.
But I know that he means.
We will see.
Okay,
and then the time came. The time came.
Yeah,
they were now supposed to go to the meeting. They went to an interview.
Interview.
The pastor and the witch.
Satan,
he sat down.
The pastor says,
let him speak. Let the witch speak.
And
the witch said, we have been in this kingdom for so many years. We have never failed.
We
are going to have the meeting here.
Yeah,
and we are going to destroy all the people in here. The
servant
of God, after when is that? He says, if this man can be able to have the meeting. God is not alive. And now,
sir,
I am saying to him, let him agree
that
he is a witch.
For Satan,
I will kill him.
No,
not with my hands, but with the power.